Hi, my name is Kunal, and I'm delighted that you're considering this course. Now, before we dive in, I want to introduce myself and also share with you two reasons why I'm really excited to teach this course. First, I love teaching. Before joining Udacity, I was a sixth grade science teacher in India. I remember really enjoying presenting new ideas to my students that would make them question what they already knew. That experience led me to pursue a master's degree from the School of Education at Stanford University. The second reason is that I love to create things with programming. Now, in this course, we're going to use the Python programming language to create a bunch of projects. And my hope is that you would want to share these projects with your friends. Here are some of them. The first one is Project Take a Break. Do you know a friend who works too many hours? Hint, that person could be you. We will write a program that schedules breaks throughout the day, reminding that individual to listen to music, get up and dance to their favorite song, or just walk away from the computer every once in a while. Another one is called Project Profanity Editor. Imagine you get an email from your boss requesting your help with something. You reply, "I can take a shot at it," but accidentally, you end up including an awkward word. Oops. We will write a short Python program that detects curse words and saves you from embarrassing moments in the future. The final project is Project Movie Database. In this project, we will learn how to make an awesome web page that lists your favorite movies and shows their trailers.